Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today I am going to tell you everything you need to know about the Tata Nano EV, also known as the Electra EV Nano. This is a small and affordable electric car that is expected to launch in India soon. So without further ado, let's get started. The Tata Nano EV is a project developed by Electra EV, a company that specializes in electric vehicle powertrain solutions. They have taken the Tata Nano, which was once the world's cheapest car, and converted it into an electric car. The Tata Nano EV is not an official product of Tata Motors, but they have given their approval and support to the project. In fact, Ratan Tata, the founder of Tata Motors, has received a custom Nano EV as a gift from Electra EV. The Tata Nano EV is expected to be priced around 5 lakh in India. This makes it one of the cheapest four-seater electric cars in the world. The Nano will be available in pearl white color option and will have a sleek and modern design. The Nano EV will also have some features that the original Nano did not have, such as LED headlights, touch screen infotainment system, a semi-digital instrument cluster and a wireless charger. The Tata Nano EV will have a lithium-ion battery pack that will provide a range of about 200 km on a single charge. The battery pack will be located under the seats and will have a fast charging option that can charge it up to 80% in just 1 hour. The Nano EV will also have a regenerative braking system that will help to extend the battery life. The Nano EV will have a single electric motor that will produce about 30 kW of power and 45 Nm of torque. The Nano EV will have a top speed of about 100 km per hour and will have a three driving modes, Eco, City and Sport. The Tata Nano EV is expected to launch in India in December 2023. However, the first 400 units of the Tata Nano EV will be sold to Ola, a taxi aggregator that operates in Hyderabad. This means that the Nano EV will be initially be used as a commercial vehicle and will not be available for private use. However, Electra EV has said that they plan to launch the Nano EV for the general public in the future and that they are also working on other electric vehicle projects based on the Tata Motors models. So that's all for today's video. Bye.